coming to you today, 6 feet under. This here's a hole, 6.5 feet deep, 12 feet long, 8 feet wide. This here's where our septic's going to go. It's our first step on the build. The septic will get delivered tomorrow and we'll get it all installed. But this was the first step. Use the backhoe, dig a hole up. I'll get this all leveled up and flattened down. But that's where we are at the build right now. We'll get the septic in tomorrow.
Thank you.
Now that the septic tank's in, what we'll be doing is taking the sand and the dirt that basically we removed out of the hole and filling the sides and compacting it back down. I'll fill this whole hole up till we're level with the top of the septic tank. Now that the septic's in, there's a couple other things that we're doing out here. What we have to do is dig a trench for our outlet side. This here will be the trench. This is our trench for our outlet side. And it goes about 40 feet to where we'll have diverter boxes. And then our leach lines will tie into that. I got 60 ton of leach fill rock. It's about a 2.5 inch to 1.5 inch rock. This here is the rock that you actually put into your leach lines area. So your leach field will actually drain through this rock. I need 3 feet of this rock and then my pipe on top of it. It'll go into a 5 foot hole. What I need to do is do this 5 foot by 2 foot hole. I'll have three of these trenches, one right here, one along this side here, and then I'll have another one on the other side once I move all this other dirt. These here will all get inspected and then get filled with that rock, and then we can put our drainage pipe into it to drain all the liquid from our septic tank area. Our trench here is right at 5 feet deep, 2 feet wide. So what we'll do is we'll clean all the rest of the dirt, get it all flattened out of here, and then get it all set up for inspections. But this is what we're doing out here to get the septic system in and putting it together. So once this is done, we can start doing the footings and foundations for the house itself. So this is our next step. We have all of our permits and stuff like that. So they'll come out and set these up. But this is what we're doing out here. A couple of days off, get the septic tank in, get the leach fields starting so we can start building the house. Thanks a lot for watching, and we'll see you in the next video.